Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
And welcome back to another episode of the Elder Scrolls 5 Skyrim Special Edition. This is Hill, and we are here at High Hrothgar, about to go inside and speak with the Greybeards. Sundar had been summoned several weeks ago, and he had other duties to attend to, but he has finally arrived here in a quest for power. He realizes that his shouts are just not doing the job. You all must be the Greybeards.
No. Dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age.
I'm answering your summons. Sorry I'm late.
We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice.
How was that?
Dragonborn. It is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here?
I need more power. And I also want to find out what it means to be Dragonborn.
We are here to guide you in that pursuit. Just as the Greybeards have sought to guide those of the dragon blood that came before you.
You mean I'm not the only Dragonborn?
You're not the first. There have been many of the dragon blood since Akatosh first bestowed that gift upon mortal kind. Whether you are the only Dragonborn of this age, that is not ours to know. You are the only one that has been revealed thus far. That is all I can say.
All right. I know y'all are the Greybeards, but what is this place?
We are the Greybeards, followers of the Way of the Voice. You stand in High Hrothgar on the slopes of Kinnereth's sacred mountain. Here we commune with the voice of the sky and strive to achieve balance between our inner and outer selves.
We're gonna skip this master part here. I'm ready to learn.
You have shown that you are Dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Ro, the second word in Unrelenting Force. Ro means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thum more sharply. Ro.
It is.
You learn a new word like a monster. You truly do have the gift. But learning a word of power is only the first step. You must unlock its meaning through constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shots. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Rome.
Yes. Yes, I feel it.
Your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear.
What targets?
Oh,
shit.
Use both Fus and Ro. Together they will make the shout more powerful.
Fus! There we go. Send me another target.
Well done. Again.
Yeah, I think I understand now.
Once more. Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori.
I like how quick y'all is about teaching me. Most people would drag this stuff out for a long time. But you've already doubled the power of my shout. And now I'm about to learn something else. And I've barely been here 5 minutes. Good thing I got this cloak on, though. It's cold as hell out here.
I see that you have already begun to learn the whirlwind sprint shout. Master Bori will teach you Na, Fury, the second word of whirlwind sprint.
No.
Well, I ain't never used whirlwind sprint.
Within yourself. Before you can project it into a thumb. Approach Master Bori, he will gift you the knowledge of now.
More power! Yes! Thank you, Master Bori. Oh, I called you Master and I said I wasn't gonna do that.
Master Wolfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn.
Oh, do I need to stand here?
Master Bori?
X.
The others do not speak. Wolfgar's tooth. Now, your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes.
Am I standing next to you? What? Oh shit! What the hell? I didn't know it was gonna close that quick.
Your quick mastery of a new thumb is astonishing.
Well, I didn't even get through the door.
The abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself.
Oh, I don't know how I do it. It just happens.
You were given this gift by the gods for a reason. It is up to you to determine how best to use it. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jurgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ustengraf. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return.
Why are the dragons returning? Does it have something to do with me?
No doubt. The appearance of a dragonborn of this time is not an accident. Your destiny is surely bound up with the return of the dragons. You should focus on honing your voice, and soon your path will be made clear.
Surely there's more you can tell me.
There is indeed much that we know that you do not. That does not mean that you are ready to understand it. Do not let your easy mastery of the voice tempt you into the arrogance of power. That has been the downfall of many dragonborn before you.
Oh, okay. I see. Alright, I still got questions. Why are shouts in the dragon language?
Dragons have always been able to shout. Language is intrinsic to their very being. There is no difference in the dragon tongue between debating and fighting. Shouting comes as naturally to a dragon as breathing or speaking. In mythic times, when mortal kind was in great need, the goddess Kinnereth granted us the ability to speak as dragons do. For most people, long years of training are required to learn even the simplest shout. But for you, the dragon speech is in your blood, and you learn it almost without effort.
Oh, thank you. I mean, you make me sound like I'm really impressive, but I'm a red god, but I'm touched by Tall Papa. Anyhow, there are only four of you?
Five. Our leader, Parthenax, lives alone on the peak of the throat of the world. When your voice can open the path, you will know you are ready to speak to him.
Tell me about the Greybeards.
We study the way of the voice according to the teachings of our founder, Jurgen Windcaller. Very few are permitted to study with us here at High Ruptga. But in your case, Dragonborn, it is a privilege to guide you towards mastery of your voice.
Why don't the others talk?
Their voices are too powerful for anyone not trained in the way to withstand. Even a whisper could kill you.
What is the way of the voice?
The voice was a gift of the goddess Kinnereth at the dawn of time. She gave mortals the ability to speak as dragons do. Although this gift has often been misused, the only true use of the voice is for the worship and glory of the gods. True mastery of the voice can only be achieved when your inner spirit is in harmony with your outward actions. In the contemplation of the sky, Kinnereth's domain, and the practice of the voice, we strive to achieve this balance.
But if I don't follow your philosophy, why help me learn the voice?
The Dragonborn is an exception to all the rules. The dragon blood itself is a gift of the gods. If we accept one gift, how can we deny the other? As Dragonborn, you have received the ability to shout directly from Akatosh. We therefore seek to guide you on the proper use of your gift, which transcends the restrictions which bind other mortals.
Who was Jurgen Windcaller?
He was a great war leader of the ancient Nords, master of the voice or tongue. After the disaster at Red Mountain, where the Nord army was annihilated, he spent many years pondering the meaning of that terrible defeat. He finally came to realize that the gods had punished the Nords for their arrogant and blasphemous misuse of the voice. He was the first to understand that the voice should be used solely for the glory and worship of the gods, not the glory of men. Jurgen Windcaller's mastery of the voice eventually overcame all opposition, and the way of the voice was born.
All right, I think that's enough. I don't care about your leader, Parthenax. I need to practice. All right, so I can't talk to y'all because y'all kill me. Go out that way. Alright, so need to find this horn. Alright, so let's bring up the map here. I think we're getting into new territory for me, because I don't know if I did this part when I played, almost called this game Dragon Age, when I played Skyrim 6 years ago on the Xbox 360. This is, kind of new. So, I guess we're going to go to Morthal, or should we go, the Hall of the Vigilant. Oh, I don't think we can get there. I guess we're going to Morthal, and then we're... from there, make our way over to, looks like a barrow. Good to see my trusty horse is still here. Look at this. This just looks beautiful with the new, spider. With the new weather mod, Dolomite Weathers, the Lanterns of Skyrim. I mean, this is really looking nice. Leave my damn horse alone. Why does everybody pick on the horse? But I think I have found the right balance that I'm looking for here. And again, as I keep saying, I thought this was an enemy. I am really enjoying this game. I mean, how could I have not liked it? I don't get it. But again, like I keep saying, there's somebody up here. You know, I am using cheats, so I'm pretty much playing the game the way I want to play it, and I am really loving it.
Hello there, friend.
Hello.
For you to chance upon a bard on the road.
Hello.
Life of adventure and song is the life for us, eh, friend?
What are you doing out here?
Some may find their inspiration tucked away in tomes, or by carousing the cities. But I find it here, in the vast expanses of Skyrim. Until next time.
Alright, I ain't paying you $25 for who knows what. Alright, let's keep going. Look at the trees, though. Look at the snow in the tree. This is just so beautiful. A
Let's see if we can discover these areas here. Okay, we've got stone hills discovered. Yeah, we are going the right way. Okay, let's go. I really love playing around with these mods and, you know, adding things to the game, changing the way it looks, improving it. It is so much fun. Uh-oh, what the heck? Storm cloaks. So I think this was I guess dolomite weathers just caused this change in weather here. That was pretty intense and whatnot. All right, let's continue on. All right, so now I know what the bear claws. I thought there was like a bear cave. I thought that's what that meant, but it's the storm cloaks. Got it. Because, again, I mentioned Dragon Age earlier. I mean, they had the bears were like the biggest foe, most dangerous, deadly foe. All right, here we are at Ustengrav. Horse kill you? Bessie, you stay up here. Oh well, that skooma fell down there. Somebody else can find it.
Alright, I don't think I want to know who killed all these damn bandits. This is probably my answer right here. My stamina is low. Alright, now it's back. That's like... gotten a message about low stamina before, because this guy has got like really high stamina. That was kind of strange and concerning. Glow dust, let's eat it. Probably sell that bow. It's time for a little saving here. No telling what is up ahead. More dead bodies? get an Andronach. My shield can absorb your fucking magic. Come on. Give me your best shot. Distracting noise. Well, just the fact that it was enchanted was cool. Something I can learn. Disappointed though in the unrelenting force is still not very powerful. Oh, potions of hell, definitely need those. I mean, it works great as a, you know, way to stun the enemy, but you know, I'm ready to throw him off the damn feet. Ooh, restore health potion. Do I have that? I think I might have it, but I certainly need to know how to make those. Alright, I think we are done looting. Uh-oh, what's down here? And here, we got places everywhere. Are these all gonna be empty, really? At least there's a chest back here. That's crazy to put all these empty urns. I mean, what's the point? There's a... looks like this could be a door here. But I do not see a lever to pull. Sure, it's probably something that I've missed somewhere. We will keep going. Alright, yeah, we're getting closer. Okay, I'm curious what's down there. Quick save. Yeah, I see all these hidden doors here that I can't open. Oh, gold. I didn't want that tankard. I knew that was going to happen. That's the explosion, folks, from using Dawnbreaker against the undead. Oh, yes, look at that. Nice. Uh-oh, now we somewhere new.
Okay, 50 points of fire damage, that's pretty impressive. Alright, let's keep going. Okay, is this like puzzle time now? Funny how they got an arcane enchanter in here. Let me see what I can learn. Okay. Do a quick save here. Let's keep going. Happened to my arrow? Come on. There we go. It looks like it's like you fire blank sometimes. I don't get it. I think I feel a puzzle coming on here. Oh yeah, I might have done this before and I might have not been able to solve this 6 years ago. Okay, I know I'm gonna need my wind sprint to get through there. Alright, we did it. Barely. Is there a... there's no lever here? Okay. Oh, wow. Is this another puzzle? What's going on here? This is some kind of puzzle. Alright, I think I'm remembering that, wow, getting this horn requires you to use all of the abilities. Well, we might be here though. Another save. Oh, hell. What the hell is this? Failed? I need to speak to you urgently. Rent the attic room at the Sleeping Giant in Riverwood and I'll meet you. Wow, okay. Somebody already took the horn. Alright. Like, have I been here or not? Oh, no, I haven't. Look at this. Glass gauntlets. I mean, they look fancy, but they don't do anything. Now this area I've been through. Alright, well. All that for pretty much nothing, because we came away without the horn. Okay, well, it looks like we're going to end the video here, and let's just check a few things. Oh, come on, show me the world map. Yeah, it wants us to go back to our home in Riverwood. And actually, I guess I'm going to go back to my house here, fast travel back to the beginner's home. That's a mod by Eleonora. You can check out the link in the description if you're interested in installing it in your game, and I am playing on the PC, and it might be available for the 360, not the 360, but the Xbox One. Yeah, but here we are back. I am really loving this Dolomite Weathers mod. I mean, look, nighttime, you can see, and everything just looks very vivid and nice. But okay, folks, we're ending the video here, and in our next video, we will investigate who stole the horn. And I will catch you later.